to know this Doppler effect. The source is moving and observer is at stationary, and if the source is at rest and observer is moving, and both source and observers are moving, these are the three situations we have to understand this Doppler effect. Now for this first case, I am taking the source is moving. If the source is moving and observer is at a stationary, observer is at a stationary, then we'll get a, for this I am taking, this is the observer at this place, the observer is there. Now this observer, and for this observer this is the source, and this source is moving with the speed vs, and in the time t naught it is moving with the speed t vs, then vs into t naught is the distance between this source s and s dash, or s and s1. Now this is the observer, and observer speed is v naught I am taking, and when this source produces the crest, that means it produces the sound, that sound consists of crest and trough. The crest is reaching the observer. The crest is reaching the observer. Now here it takes the time at t1 time the crest is reaching the observer, and the length, that is distance from this observer and source, is taking L. Now T1 is equal to, we can write L by V S, L by V S, L by V. This L by V is the distance by speed, that is time T1. At time T1, the crest reaching the observer from the source, and after t is equal to t naught, at t is equal to t naught will get, that is it travels the distance, that is l plus vs t naught, l plus vs t naught. Here after n plus 1th crest, to listen that n plus 1th crest to reach from the source to observer, then the Tn, here Tn plus 1 is equal to, we can write that is Tn plus 1, or directly first T2 is equal to, we can write T naught plus L into L plus Vs T naught by V, we can write. This is the T2. At T2 time, T naught plus L in L plus Vs T naught by V, we can write. Here, at T2 time, the second crest is reaching the observer. Now, for N plus 1th, n plus 1th crest is reaching the observer, then Tn plus 1, we can write n into t naught plus n into l plus vs t naught by v. This is the Tn plus 1, where here the n plus 1th crest is reaching the observer from the source. Now the time interval I am taking, the time interval, and we'll get a Tn, that is Tn is equal to n t naught plus n into l plus vs t naught by v minus l by v. Here in the time interval, Tn is equal to, that is Tn plus 1 minus T1, will get Tn is equal to n T0 plus n into L plus Vs T0 by V minus L by V. Now the time period t is equal to, I am taking the time period t is equal to the number of crest, the number of crest crossed, that is called a time period. Here the time period t is equal to, we can write n t naught plus n into l plus vs t naught by v minus l by v into by n we will get. Here the, by this we will get this l n gets cancelled, that is here this n n gets cancelled, that is t naught plus n into that is l plus vs t naught by v minus l by v we will get. Then here we can write t naught plus l by v plus vs t naught by v, this minus l by v, l by v, l by v we cancel. Then t naught, if we take common, 1 plus vs by v we will get. Here this is the t is equal to, the period t is equal to t naught into 1 plus vs by v we got. Now if we write the frequency, frequency nu is equal to, we have 1 by t, then we can get nu is equal to this reciprocal of this value, that is nu naught, where nu naught is equal to 1 by t naught, that is nu is equal to nu naught into 1 plus vs by v whole power minus 1. By the binomial expansion we can write this nu is equal to nu naught into 1 minus vs by v we are writing. Only the first term is expanding and all other terms are very smaller values. Then nu is equal to nu naught into 1 minus vs by v, this is the frequency of the wave when the source is moving with a speed vs. Nu is equal to nu s into 1 minus vs by v. Here the source is moving away from the observer. When the source is moving away from the observer, this is the frequency. If the source is moving towards the observer, then nu is equal to nu naught plus 1 plus vs by v we will get. This is, here the source is moving approaching the observer. Here the source is moving away from the observer. These are the frequencies, nu is equal to nu naught into 1 plus vs by v. Here simply for this Doppler effect, source is moving and observer is at stationary. Now the observer position is stationary, only the source is moving with the velocity with the speed vs. Now t1 is equal to l by v, here the distance is l and v is the speed. Then the crest, here t2 is equal to t naught plus l into vs t naught by v. Here the n plus 1 1th crest crosses the and reaches the observer, that is nt naught plus n into l plus vs t naught by v. The time interval, in the time interval tn is equal to, we got this value. Then the time period or the period is equal to, will get by this n. And t is equal to t naught plus 1 plus vs by v. Here t is equal to t naught into 1 plus vs by v. Here if we write the reciprocal value of this period, we will get the frequency nu is equal to nu naught into 1 minus vs by v we will get. This is the source is moving away from the observer. If the source is moving towards the observer, then nu is equal to nu naught into 1 plus vs by v. This is the source is approaching near the observer.